All right, welcome to the Reading C team versus the Acton Boxborough Colonials. The kickoff by Acton, received by Reading. They'll start at their own 38-yard line. Yeah. All right, Rockets, first down. Shotgun formation, split right, wing right. Perez hands off to Goodchild. He's got a big hole on the right side. He's off to the races. He's down to the 40. Nice little cut. Finally wrestled down at about the 36, and looks like there might be a face mask on top of that as a flag came out at the end, Brian.
Yeah.
All right, Rockets break the huddle after an excellent 40-yard jaunt. First down, handoff is to Kyle Flanagan. Pickup of maybe a yard. Well defended that time by Acton Boxborough. And congratulations to the D team, Brian.
Yeah, they got their
came out with a big
win
today.
Yep,
excellent.
Absolutely.
What was the final?
20-6.
20-6, all right. Let's see if we can keep it rolling here.
These kids are going to be excited, I'll tell you that.
Yeah, they earned it. They're working hard.
Yep.
Good coaching staff for the D team's doing a great job keeping their head in the game. All right, Rockets break the huddle, second down and 9. And they are stacked on the right side with Perez in the shotgun. McGibbon ready to snap. Nice push out there. Oh, good penetration by the defensive end. Gonna lose a yard, I think, on that one, Brian, and it's gonna bring up a third down and 10.
Yep. Hold on. We're
Rockets break the huddle in an I formation. Got Benassi wing left. It's Perez. Handoff. It's Goodchild. Good hard run by Colby. It's gonna be a pickup of about 5, maybe 4. Fourth down, Rockets.
Yeah, Benassi did a great job of holding his block right there, too, to give Colby some room along the outside. So, job right there.
Absolutely. Okay, big fourth down here. Rockets deep in Acton Boxborough territory at about the 14-yard line. See if we can get some blocking up front. There it is. Hand off to Flanagan. Nothing inside. And he's going to be short. Good job by the defense. Bend but don't break.
Yeah, I thought he had some room there. I mean, the line did a great job of opening
up
the hole.
Yeah, there was good push.
Acton Boxborough just filled it real quick. So.
All right, first down, Acton.
Yep.
Acton breaks the huddle. It's a handoff off the right side. Big hole brought down by 44, Dylan Fidali, along with number 15.
Pip Robinson.
Big Dan Robinson in on the tackle. Nice job after a good push off the offensive line there. Going to bring up a second down and 6. AB comes to the line. Same play right up the belly. Goodchild gets a hat on him. Might be close to a first down, though.
Yeah, and Stephen Donnelly did a great job there as well, just getting in and making the stop. Or at least getting there first to tie him up, so.
Good job. Good job, Rocket D. Third down and a long yard to go here for a first down.
We're off.
Looks like the ball's on the ground. Or just good penetration up the interior. Number 71. Jake Skien and Colin Williamson in on the tackle. Going to be a fourth yard down, big fourth here.
Fourth and 1, yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. We'll see what the Colonials come to the table with here.
That's it. Yeah, a dark and stormy, maybe. I don't know.
Here we go.
Here we go. Looks like they got a 6-man line, and they're going to try the sneak. I don't think he got it. Oh, the ref is indicating he did. Oof. It was a great push up the middle.
Yeah, he is giving it to him.
First down, the Colonials. All right, Acton picks up the first down at the 35. It's a pitch left, well pursued, holding on the play. But works hard to get back to the line of scrimmage, but there's going to be a hold on the play. All right, after a hold, it's first down again. Stuffed after a couple of yards. Number seven, Kyle Flanagan with the initial hit, assisted by Colin Williamson. Going to bring up a second down and about 15 yards to go. Second down, snap. He's got him in the flat, overthrown, a little behind him. Well defended by Williamson and Goodchild, and Tyler Lindmark was out in the flat also. Yeah, as Acton with a little bootleg action there. Nice little call. AB pitch. It's a quick kick, and it's away. Get away from that one, Rye. Oh, that's Tyler. Good job, Tyler, getting away from the ball, and the Rockets will have great field position on the 38 of the Colonials. See if the Rockets can get things rolling here, Brian.
Yep.
Heads up play by Tyler to stay away from that ball. Nice little quick kick.
Yeah,
by
it was a little trickaroo there.
Yeah. That's Rockets break the huddle, first down after good defensive stand. Costly hold by Acton Boxborough, and the Rockets are on the 38-yard line. Split right, wing right. It's Perez handing off to Goodchild. Oh, nice form tackle.
Real nice tackle, yeah.
Pickup of about three.
Flanagan was out there trying to help him as well. I think he got a hand on him.
Yep.
But that looked like maybe that linebacker was able to come in and just stop Goodchild.
Yeah, Vince Aguero was out there trying to get a hat on somebody as well.
Yep.
On the left side. I formation with the shotgun. It is Perez with Goodchild and I think Isbell behind him, or maybe it's Ryan. Yeah, it's Kyle Flanagan. I'm sorry. Kyle Flanagan, nothing doing. As the big boys up front for Acton are holding their own.
Hey, job today, man.
All right. Here goes Coach Muscarelli with a big smile after a win today. Awesome. Perez, a keeper. He's got some room. Nice move right there. Hold on to the ball. Attaboy, Nick. Nice little pickup. Going to bring up about a fourth and four to go. Nice big hole on the left side,
yeah,
that time.
Did a real good job. Looked like number 53, Ryan McGibbon, was out there.
You bet. Anthony Agahigian.
Yeah. Yeah, a whole host of them. Good
whole
job.
Host of guys out there. Nice job.
Go.
All right, Brian, big fourth down here early in the game for the Rockets.
Fourth and about five.
Got a man split right. I believe it's Wallace. Hand off to Goodchild up the belly. He's going to be close. Going to be very close. I think he's going to be just shy as the referee
really
seems to be.
I was going to say a great block there by number seven, Kyle Flanagan. He picked it up and was able to make a hole there for Colby.
Yeah, I don't think they got it. That's the end of the quarter.
Yeah, that's the end of the quarter. So, all right, 0-0, the end of one.
All right, so Acton, after a good defensive stand, takes over. Full house backfield, good push up front, but tackled after a gain of four. Fidali.
Yeah, I see Fidali in there.
42
Donnelly.
Donnelly.
41.
Pip Robinson.
Yeah, Isbell. 41 was in there, yep.
Good host. Host of Rockets in on the tackle there. Second down and about five. Full house. There it is. Off tackle. Nicely defended. Cleaned up by Flanagan. Robinson in there with Fidali. And who's the other big cat in there? Yeah. It was Kyle and Fidali. 42. Okay, so AB comes to the line. Oh, Regazzini's got him. Nice job. Stayed home on the, tried a little bootleg there. Ben kept him home, and then Fidali, 44, came up and cleaned it up for him. Well, good job by the Reading D. He brings up a fourth down.
Ben did a better job of me than not getting fooled because I followed the ball carrier, what I thought was the ball carrier on the other side. So,
yeah, it's
good
tough.
Good job for him.
Out on an island. Look at the kid, number 75, left tackle. My goodness.
Yeah, he's got
a big
size.
Cat.
Yeah.
I formation, wing right, ball's on the ground, little pitch.
Uh-oh.
Nothing doing. Nice field position coming up, Brian. I think they were trying that quick kick again.
Yeah.
And it didn't work as it was great push on the nose up front.
First down, Rockets.
70, Gabe Munoz, Fidali in there, Robinson, all pushing up front. Big surge. Great job. Rockets break the huddle. First down on the 20-yard line of the Colonials. Awesome field position here. Quarterback sneak. Interesting call by the staff. First down. Wow. Cool. I like it. Mixing it up. A pick up a four. Why not? Keep them honest.
Brady-esque, wouldn't you say?
I would say so. Is there getting set to kick off against the Jets here at 1 o'clock? It's going to be a good tilt. Second down after a quarterback sneak. Stacked on the right side. Perez going to keep it. And, man, oh, man, nice cut. Oof, big stick. Pickup of about a yard, I mean.
Does a good job of getting back up off the turf there. He took a pretty good lick.
It's a big hole, but they close. They pursue well. There's a nice big hole over on the right side. Regazzini, Robinson. And we're rolling here. Third down, a big one at it, Brian, as the Rockets got great field position. You know, I think if they can just get a score here, get some momentum, after a tough loss last week, they really need to score first. And there's Goodchild answering my prayers up the middle. I think he's got to get a first down and goal here. Down to the 9. Good push by the blocking up front.
Yeah, I mean, great. 53 McGibbon.
You got it.
In there.
54.
Yeah, that's Vincecura.
Yep. Good job by the O-line. Nice read by Colby. He let it set up.
43, Kunj Patel in there. It looks like, no, yep, yeah. Yeah, great job.
They break the huddle here. First down and goal for the Rockets at the 9-yard line. There's an I formation. They got number 80, Regazzini, split right. They've got number 23, Benassi, on the wing. And the ball's on the ground. He's going to try to run to the cone. Nice play. Tough time with the snap there, and I just think he decided he better get off to the races.
Yeah, you know, he made something out of nothing.
Yeah.
That's for certain.
Nice job. Brings up a second down at about the 5-yard line. And, yeah, excellent job by
Perez.
Nick.
We're up.
Okay, the Reading O-line comes up. It's Vidali, Keefe, McGibbon, Robinson, Vinciguerra off the right side. Ooh, broken tackle. Good hard run by Colby Goodchild.
Yep.
Stopped at the line of scrimmage and shook him.
Yeah, he could see that the outside, it looks like he was trying to go to the outside, but it shut down real quick, and he was able to just kind of come right up in the middle and
pinching him here.
Found the hole.
Really stack in the middle of the line. Get a couple of big boys up front for Acton, and a little reverse might not be.
Third and two, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, they got to get in. He's in. We're waiting for the call.
Don't see it yet.
Yes.
Yes.
Touchdown, right. Rockets.
Yep.
Touchdown by number 7. Kyle Flanagan. Hard nose, Rocket offense. Excellent job by the whole unit working hard. Take a 6-0 lead. We're in the booth here with the ABA coach. Disappointed he's not able to play today. Is the Rocket A team. That extra point attempt is no good by the Rockets, but evidently, Brian, we've got a lot of wounded warriors on the A team, and they couldn't play.
Yeah, your coach was a nice guy.
Set to kick, number 80, Ben Regazzini. Squibber Let's see if we got a good bounce all the way down to the 29-yard line. We got pursuit by Donnelly. Look at him. Nice job. The Colonials line of scrimmage, full house, handoff off the right tackle, stuck by Fidali. Flanagan.
Flanagan. Yep.
Williamson. The pads were popping that time, Brian.
Yes, they were.
And got a pretty even match here so far. The Rockets really, the whole unit did a great job to really just physical, out-physical acting. Fidali coming out. Is that Justin right there? No. I thought it might be.
No.
We're going to try to feature Justin Holmes in just a little bit.
Yep.
Again, full house. And it's just power football. There it is. Oof. Nice block. Oh, good sportsmanship there. Number 70, Pat, and the Acton kid on the back there. That's Gabe Munez after he was blocked, but good sportsmanship.
71 Skeen was in there on the tackle.
Yeah, who do we got up front there? Look at the green socks on that center, huh? I don't know what that's all about. Got orange and green going. There it is again, the dive. Oof.
Not fooled.
Oh, my.
Not fooled at all.
I see 65. Who's that? 70.
Good child was in there.
Number 55. Or 65, Ryan Sagala, maybe. Nice hit. Jake Skeen comes out. And here comes number 81, Tyler Hammond, I believe. Yeah, it's Tyler coming in. Going to take a knee right over the center there. They got a wing right, fourth down. Let's see, a little misdirection maybe here as they keep powering the ball. It's usually timeout by Acton.
Timeout on the field.
All right, fourth down, quick kick. Good child with the catch. He's going to have a little bit. No. Oof. Well defended. Did well to hang on to the ball. Nice punt. Rockets will take over at the 48 of Acton-Boxborough. Nice kick by the Colonial punter. Right, so the Rockets break the huddle. Number 82, Justin Holmes in at right end. And it's Goodchild taking the snap and handing off to Donnelly. Nice run up
good
the belly.
Run,
yep. Steven can run the ball. He's got quick feet. All right, Rockets, second down. 44-yard line, I'm sorry. Man in motion, it's Flanagan. Nice cut, nice block. First down.
That was number 82, Justin Holmes making a great block out there.
Really nice. Also, Mougenot. And we're going to spotlight Justin right now after that nifty play. Justin Holmes, number 82 with Tens Parker. Favorite food is tacos. Superhero, the Hulk. His hobby when he's not on the gridiron, water sports. And when he grows up, he'd love to continue to play sports. Justin's a great kid. Have a good game, buddy.
All right.
Brian and I plotting our football afternoon.
That's it.
Hand off, Flanagan, the good child. Nice cutback as the outside was really set up. Nice act and not fooled on that play. And you got to hustle it up. There'll be 12 men on the field as Mougenot sprints, and nope, they call the flag. Oh, the ref. Come on, let them play the game.
Rough.
Scrimmage after too many men on the field. I mean, the ref, come on, buddy. The kid was 3 feet from the sideline. But anyway, split left, misdirection. Oh, nice block right there by 24 and 80 for a pickup of about 3 or 4. Good hard run by Kyle Flanagan. Tough penalty to take. And Rockets are in a hurry up, Bri.
Yep.
And we've got a third down here, and they're going to stack it up on the left-hand side. See if we got a little pass play coming here with Nick Perez, who's got a really nice arm for a boy his age. Keeper,
keep
well read. Ooh, nice play by 14. Fourth down, they're going to lose 4 on the play. I don't know how that kid got through. Jeez, backside. Tough break.
We're off. We got halftime here, folks. So at the end of the second period, second quarter, rather, if I could see the scoreboard, which I can't. Yep, there it is. We've got Rockets 6 and Acton Boxborough 0. We'll be back. Second half action.
All right. All right, start of the second half. Rockets 6-0. Regazzini with the kick. Little squibber. Odd bounce. Fielded at the 40. Donnelly again showing his special team prowess. Excellent pursuit. Colonial. The Rockets have been tough on defense so far, Brian. Looks like they didn't get that playoff.
Yeah, we got him.
And so you can't blow the whistle. What, I don't know. Maybe he hadn't gave him the okay. So there it is. Looking for a pass. He's got a man in the flat. Nice call. Oof. Boy, oh boy. Kid got open. Isbell, Tyler Lindmark. Jack Keefe in on the stick. Nice play over there. Colby helping out too. Yeah, as Tyler does a good job out back there, he's kind of the free safety. And he's got two interceptions already on the season. Doing a great job way in the back there all by himself. Okay, so Acton comes out slinging. Left side, wrapped up close to a first down. Flanagan, Regazzini. Okay, so Acton Boxborough picks up a hard-earned first down there as a host of Rockets tried to hold them, but good surge. First down at midfield for the Colonials. Off the tackle to the left side, closed. Broken tackle.
Flag.
Flag comes in at the end. I don't know. That could be a hold, and it is. Hold on the Colonials. Tyler Lindmark in on the tackle, along with number 65, big Ryan Sagala. Good job up front there by Ryan. Yep. All right, so after a holding call, the Colonials push back. There's a throw on the play. Nice catch. Wow, well executed. That was bang, bang. 10-yard gain on the play. Wow, that hurts. Nicely executed.
Yeah, actually really was a nice play. Is that a one-handed catch almost? Looked like
yeah, geez, little Odell Beckham out
there.
That's it. Hey now, number 20 comes in for the Rockets. That is Miguel Martin. Giving his teammate a blow. Gonna look to throw it again. Nothing doing. Here comes Robinson. Oh my goodness.
Bounced around.
It turns out to be a loss of one, but Big Dan Robinson was in hot pursuit. And good job by the back to just corral that ball. Gonna be a third down and about 12.
Yeah. Rough.
Okay, so Acton showing a little arm strength here. There was a hold right there, but another nice pass. But for little gain on the play. Well defended in the flat by Colby Goodchild. But
they're able to complete the passes, but they're just not for any positive yardage. So
you're right. You're right about that. He's got a nice quick release, but well defended out there. The DBs have been doing terrific all year long. You know, they're really fast kids. Tyler, Colby, those guys. Isbell, they're all real quick kids back there. They got Mojino out there. I formation, wing right.
Not sure. Little the quick pit. Uh-oh.
There's the ball on the ground.
Rocket ball.
Gotta love it. Isbell was right there with Regazzini in case he tried to run. Gonna be a first down for the Rockets again. The defense is doing its job today, Brian, and they're gonna take over at about the 43-yard line.
Yep, good field position. Yep.
All right, Rockets. Shotgun. Man split right. Back in motion, and it's a handoff to Goodchild. Nice block up front by Robinson. Who's that? Big number 54.
Is it Vince Gura?
Aiden, yep. Vince Gura with a nice block two up front with Fidali and 54 is there. Yeah, Vince Aguera, Jack Keefe's up there, all doing their job. Second down at the 40. Two men split. They're going to call illegal procedure. Yeah, as I think.
They have two men in motion?
Yeah, I think they just, I think they started a little early maybe. I don't know. That was a little strange. I didn't really see it. Did you see?
Well, I saw Colby in motion, and my only thing is I think maybe somebody else might have been in motion as well.
Okay.
I just didn't happen to see.
All right.
Who it was.
It's going to bring up a second down in about 12. With the ball in the 45, let's see if we can take advantage of this excellent field position that the Reading defense provided to the offense. They were stout. Okay, we got a full house. Perez in the shotgun. See if Nick's going to toss a ball here. It looks like he might. He's got a man open. It's Regazzini. There goes Ben, down to the 30, little cut.
Nice moves.
Down to the 31.
That's some nice pitch and catch right there. Great job, great route by Ben. Great pass by Perez. An excellent job by the line to give him the time.
Yeah, he had a nice amount of time to survey the field there. Good job by the O-line. Perez in the shotgun again. He's looking to throw it again. He's got another man open. He's got Ben.
Wow.
Nice grab.
Great play.
He might go in. Touchdown.
Excellent.
Excellent play.
Ben Regazzini.
Well done. Nice call by the staff.
Dad's
I do say so myself.
Here. Yes, absolutely. He should be.
Good job by the O-line. Well done. Yeah, nice route by Regazzini on the play, and nice toss out there. Nick finding the open guy, and they're going to look for a one-point conversion here, stacking it up, and they might have found the weakness in the AB defense, who's been playing good so far against the run. But Perez.
Plenty of room.
Oh, nice. Good pursuit, but nice keeper by Nick.
Yep.
Excellent job by the Reading Rockets on that series, 13-0. With a squib kick by number 80 down to the 33-yard line. Well defended. Good job by the Rocket special teams, doing a pretty good job today. A host of guys down there. I don't know if you got the numbers, Brian.
I didn't see.
Got Williamson and Donnelly in there again. Fidali. I think that's Dana. Big number 41, Isbell, was in there. Going to bring up a first down for the Colonials at the 37-yard line. And Rocket defense here is playing great so far. See if they can keep up the momentum. And they didn't have enough guys on the field. Oh! Wow, look at the size of 88.
Yeah, he's a big boy.
Woo! Got the Gronk out there, man.
Yeah.
AB brought one in. I don't know. Came down from the seat, the B team, maybe. I don't know.
Yeah.
A little older, bigger.
I believe he plays basketball in the winter season.
I love the socks the center for AB's got going on. His mom and dad know exactly where he is. Oh, nice pass.
Yeah, nice play.
Well defended. He's got a quick trigger. He's got a nice arm.
Yeah. They're not afraid to put it in the air.
Nope.
It's good to see.
Nope. They better be careful, though, because Colin and Colby and Tyler, they know how to pick the ball off. Number 52 hustling off the field. That is Anthony Martin Yeti. And number 20, Miguel Martin, hustles in to take his place. Here we go. Another pass. This big 88 and 36 over his head.
Number 12, Teddy Murray.
And
yeah, they're sticking to the air.
Yeah. Incomplete on the play. Fourth down and about six. And it's number 43 shuttling in, Kunj Patel. Kunj doing a good job this year. Climbs right in to the linebacker or nose position. Wallace outside, got to defend here. Incomplete pass, well defended again. Williamson in there.
Yeah, Rockets are going to get the ball.
All right, Reading ball, here we go. Okay, Rockets break the huddle. Ryan McGibbon under center. Just, you don't think about it every play, Brian, but that shotgun snap is huge. It's
really
huge.
Very important.
Starts right there, along with the rest of the O-line.
He's going to go drop
looking
back.
For Pip. Nice grab. And he's not going to go down easily. Pickup of almost 9 or 10. Nice big target. Nick showing off his arm this afternoon here. Or this morning, I should say. 13-0 Rockets.
Here we are.
All right. Rockets go back to a full house here. And they're going to grant the first down. I thought they were a few inches shy, but the referee signaling.
Yep, moving the chains.
For the chain gang to move down as the Rockets start at the 33 with a new set of downs in a full house. Looking to throw it again. Looking for Robinson, and he's got him. That's Dan. He was nice.
Yeah.
Great
job.
Throw.
Yeah, great pass. Right to him. Right
Pick
to
up
him.
A 15 as the ends are getting a little taste today. Nice grab. Another first down, and the Rockets are rolling right now, Brian.
Yeah, they're looking good. They're moving the ball very,
this is
very
a
efficiently.
Big series here for them. If they can get a few more points here, might take a little bit of the momentum. Acton playing a good hard-fought game here so far, but this could be a big blow. Back to the ground attack, and it's Goodchild. Good blocking on the right side. The Rockets seem to be going downhill now.
Run by number 24, Colby Goodchild, taking down by number 32, John Gogan.
Rockets to the line of scrimmage at second down at about the 27-yard line. And they got a fleet of boys out on the left side. And it's going to be a keeper by Perez. Nice block. Great block right there. Got to go north-south, young man. Nice block by 23,
yeah,
Isbell.
By Benassi.
Yeah, Benassi. That's right, Brian. Thank you. Great block by Andrew on that play to spring Perez.
It's like the end of the quarter.
Yeah, wow. Hey, we got a first down. We thought we were facing a fourth down, but it's going to be first and goal as the sticks are down, and they're just on the 10. Handoff here. Hard run by Flanagan, but well defended on the outside by the Colonials. Got a great young man up in the booth for the Colonials, doing a good job up there. What did we just hear? Was that Ozzy Osbourne?
That was, Crazy Train, I believe.
Trying to get the home team fired up here. Rockets second down. Ref blows the whistle. Rockets break the huddle and trying to bring another man in. Do we have enough guys out there, Bri? Jeez, that always makes me nervous.
I don't know. We got five on the line. Yeah.
Got Isbell split left, Regazzini right. Got Andrew Benassi wing behind Regazzini on the right side in motion, and maybe they'll hand it off to him, and they do. Nice cut.
Yep.
Andrew's got good wheels. Breaks a tackle.
Nice job.
He's in.
Great
run. Oh, yeah.
Great blocking.
Well designed, yeah. Little good misdirection, and that's what the Rockets, when they get that misdirection play going, they're pretty tough. And the Rockets go up 19 here, Brian. Nice job by the O-line. Great call. Good run by Andrew. Rockets break the huddle looking for a conversion on the one-point attempt. And they're going up the belly with a quarterback sneak, and I think he got it. He did. And the Rockets going to extend their lead to 20-0 here on the road. The Rockets are 4-2 on the season after a tough loss last week. A hard week of practice. Looks like they're on their way to bouncing back against Acton Boxborough Colonials here on the road. Okay, so the Rockets ready on the left, ready on the right. It's Big Jack Keefe set to kick off, and it's a nice one. Down to about the, squib down to the 30. There's Donnelly again. I tell you, special teams.
Yep.
He is fast, and he's hungry. Loves that game. He loves the special team game. Good job. Full house backfield for Acton. First down. Looking to throw it. He's got a man open. Underthrown. Nice ball. 20 yards. 15-yard throw. It's going to be a second down and 10. Coaching staff doing a good job here today. Acton breaks the huddle. The man split right, and they're looking to throw the ball again. Little screen.
Yep.
Well pursued.
Yeah,
number 42.
Looks like Colin Williamson, number 33, was in there to disrupt the play a little bit. Good job.
43, I think, got a hat on him. Kunj Patel. Good. Gabe Munoz in there at defensive end, along with Michael Nee on the outside on the right. Another screen play.
Could be a incomplete.
Pressure by Aiden Vinciguerra.
Fourth down here, but.
Ryan Sagala in there doing his job, takes a knee. Fidali.
I got to believe they're going to go for it here. I mean, you really
calling the plays for the defense, doing a nice job today. Comes Ryan Wallace, big number 84 in for Patel. And they are throwing the ball here on fourth down.
That's a fumble.
Well played. Oh, nonetheless, Ryan Wallace in there to almost sack the quarterback, causes the fumble, and the Rockets are going to take over on downs. And nice defensive play right there, and just a great set by the Rocket defense. Excellent job by the boys. You want to call? Rockets under center. Flanagan hands it off to Donnelly. Picks up a hard-earned two. Going to be a second. Tyler Lindmark is wing right. Isbell wing left. Benassi in the backfield with Flanagan. The hand, or that's Mogino maybe. Nice tackle.
Yeah, they stopped that, boy.
Ouch.
Plugged out real quick.
Mogino with the taste. Picks up a hard-earned yard maybe. Flanagan in with the play from the sideline. Coach Robinson doing a great job today with the play calling, Brian. Wallace splits left. Tyler Lindmark is in the wing on the right side. He's got Isbell and Donnelly in the backfield. The snap is to Isbell. Nice hard earn. Look at him go.
Yeah.
He's running angry. It's like it's about time I got the ball, man. Here I'm going.
He was ducking people.
That's it.
Shaking and baking. And
hey now, big number 41 doing it.
Fourth down. Fourth and about three?
Yeah, we got fourth and three. Bummer about the 18. Jeez.
Yeah.
Okay, so the Rockets come to the line of scrimmage. I formation. Wing and split left, and there's big Tyler Lindmark. Go, baby, go! Down to the two, Dad. Oh,
yeah,
man.
A little run.
Nice job.
First down.
Nice job. Good play, coach.
First and goal.
There you go. See if they give it to him again. Got to be close.
All right.
Okay, so here we go. First and goal. Hand off to big Dylan Fidali. Acton showing. Showing their grit here. They're not quitting. No quitting this club. Nice defense. They're going to call
that's
a timeout, or
no,
is that the ball
that's
game?
That's it.
Hey, the Rockets extend their record to 5-2 on the year. Bounce back from a tough loss last week to take us 20-0 victory here on the road against a really good Acton Boxborough team. Oh, timeout. Game's not over, Brian.
No, timeout. You get confused here a little bit.
Here comes O'Connor.
There he is, the man of the hour.
There he is. Superstar.
All right.
We're live. All right, so we thought the game was over.
Nope.
But there was a timeout by Acton. Look at this. They got Fidali and Keefe in the backfield.
Oh, yeah.
See if Jack can get one here. Love to see the lineman get their due, and
there
he
is,
goes.
There it is.
Oh, he's tackled. I love it. I love it. Give these old linemen their just dues as they work hard.
Absolutely.
That's awesome.
Like the call, coach. Like the call.
Here comes Tyler. Let's see if Tyler Lindmark can take it home for the team here. 20-0. We thought the game was over. My apologies. And here comes the B squad. Looking good here. Boy, the... What's the record on the B team?
We are 5-1.
The 5-1 Reading Rocket B team heading over to get weighed in here as the Rockets C team looking to close it out. Flanagan hands off to Tyler. Nice cutback. Not a lot of help up front, but.
No way to go.
Going to bring up a third down and goal for the Rockets. Okay, we got a host of Rocket receivers out on the right side.
Trips right.
Yep. Hammond, Lindmark, and Isbell, and they're looking to throw it. It's going to be picked off. He's got nothing but real estate, but Flanagan is the last man standing, and he slows him down just long enough for Tyler Lindmark to save the day. Nice tackle by Tyler. Good pursuit by Flanagan. What? Yeah. Nice pickoff.
Yeah.
All right. So red defense back on the field.
Yeah, I thought.
This is an hour and a half game.
Hour and a half quarter. Never mind the game.
How are we doing on the battery?
He's going to have to. All right,
so after an interception, the Colonials take the ball at the midfield mark, and they're looking to throw. Nothing doing. Great catch.
What was that?
44.
Fidali.
Dylan Fidali with a great pick.
Nice job.
Huge play. He threw that into Rocket territory, man. That was a... ill-advised throw and a great play by Dylan Fidali, showing his sticky fingers on that play. First down Rockets here, and we got to be pretty close as the B team is getting ready. They look ready to go. Down Reading after an interception. They're at the 40-yard line. Bobble, look out. Wisely jumped on by Nick Perez. Loss of 5 on the play. And that's a second down of 15. Are we on or?
Yeah, we are on. But
okay. Closing it out here. It's Sunday morning.
Some of them come early.
Here we go. Rockets to the line of scrimmage. Second down and 14. Big Jack Keefe under center. Flanagan in the shotgun. Goodchild behind him. The handoff is to Colby. Or no, that's Flanagan. I'm sorry, I had it reversed. Perez hands off to Flanagan. No gain on the play, and the Rockets are just trying to hopefully run out the clock here so we can go home and watch the Pats.
Yeah, I think that's what's happening.
Colonial B team getting ready to weigh in. They got some big dudes.
That's
I think that's going to do it.
Yep.
All right, so once again, the Rockets, after a tough loss last week, extend their record from 4-2 to 5-2 on the season. Get ready to shake hands with an Acton-Barksboro Colonial team that played real hard today, didn't quit. And a little sportsmanship here to wrap it up, and the Rockets go to 5-2. Brian, thank you very much.
Yeah.
As always.
See you next
week.
We'll see
you next week. Yeah, we got Wilmington next week. It's going to be an excellent matchup here.
Yep.
I think they're undefeated.
All right.